the 13th of March, 2024. Sam Kerr's lawyers request police station CCTV footage, interview be retained. Kerr's barrister last week asked for body camera footage from police officers who attended the scene to be made available for her defense.